Hello everyone, welcome to tablet section of Ultra Healthcare. Today's video is about tranexamic acid plus mefenamic acid tablet. So in this video we will learn about tranexamic acid and mefenamic acid, their mechanism of action, how they act, their uses, side effects and various brands of tranexamic acid plus mefenamic acid tablet which comes under Ultra Healthcare. Tranexamic acid is an antifibrillatic drug, whereas mefenamic acid is an non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug. Route of administration is oral route, that is by mouth. Mechanism of action involves, as mefenamic acid is an non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug, so it will act by inhibiting the cyclooxygenase enzyme that is responsible for the production of prostaglandins that are the mediators for inflammation. So by inhibiting the cyclooxygenase pathway, it will prevent the inflammation. Whereas tranexamic acid is an antifibrillatic drug, so it will act by binding with 4 to 5 lysine receptor sites on plasmin. And this plasmin is an important enzyme which is present in the blood that degrades many blood plasma proteins including fibrin. So that's how it will prevent plasmin from binding with fibrin, and it will preserve the framework of fibrin matrix structure. So that's all about the mechanism of mefenamic acid plus tranexamic acid tablet. Uses are, they are used in severe loss of blood, in heavy menstrual bleeding, in blood clotting, in swelling in various body parts, in analgesic, pain during periods, in fever, in inflammation and in migraine headache. So these all are the uses of mefenamic acid plus tranexamic acid tablets. Side effects involves fainting, unusual pain or swelling in arms or legs, nausea, coughing and loose motions. So these all are the side effects of mefenamic acid and tranexamic acid tablet which may occur after the administration. And under Ultra Healthcare, mefenamic acid plus tranexamic acid tablet comes under following brand, and the brand is Cure Clot Plus. And under this brand, mefenamic acid comes under the strength of 500 mg, whereas tranexamic acid comes under the strength of 250 mg. And its packing is alu-alu, that is 10 into 10. So if you have any query or you want any further information regarding mefenamic acid plus tranexamic acid tablet, you can contact Dr. Meena Jhakar. She is an MBBS gold medalist doctor, and here's the personal details of her, her contact number and her personal email address. Thank you for watching this video. If you have requirement of mefenamic acid plus tranexamic acid tablet, you can mail us at info@ultrahealthcare.in. You can also visit our website, that is www.ultrahealthcare.com. Please like, share this video and do not forget to subscribe. Thank you.